Hey there, everybody. It's me, Lapuzan. Today we are playing Arise, a Simple Story. It looks like it's a puzzle platformer. I believe there's like some emotional elements to it too. I guess we'll find out. I was tinkering around with it earlier to make sure everything was playing okay. Looks like everything is okay. We'll see. I don't know if I have to change my aspect ratio or anything, but we'll find out while we play here. Also, I had problems with my mic earlier. Keeps defaulting to something else. But, I got that fixed. Okay. Let's go ahead and resume. So I already saw this part here. I'm assuming funeral ritual for the main character? It was after this. Yeah. This is where I stopped. Manipulation. Oh, awesome. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's go one direction and see. What's that? Obvious direction. I can still move time. Okay, what's happening here? Hold X. What does this do? Oh? Is that a flower? Oh, I'm not holding it anymore. What's happening? Is it loading? She. Interesting. Oh, right. It's not. Oh, yeah, it doesn't. Okay. Because the snow is falling, it doesn't look that smooth. So, how would you control the camera then? Alright, let's see here. Oh? That's the farthest you can go. What about backwards? Okay. Alright, probably can walk on this snow, probably. I'm assuming that's snow. Oh, you can jump. Oh, let's find out. Oh, it's water. And I died. Oh, I gotcha. Okay. Here we go. This platform rises. as the water rises. Let's go ahead and do that. Interesting. Old egg? No, I mean just tapping his jump. Yeah, what's that? Child? Statue of a child? Huh. Wonder what significance that has to the character. Well, the camera moves itself. Okay. Hold A. Ah! Oh, okay. Piece of wood, looks like it. Oh. Yeah, okay. So we go to the highest point. Then we'll jump here. Lower this down. There we go. Okay. So far, so good. Not too hard at the moment. What's this here? Anything special? Oh, you can climb. Okay, what about- oh, wait, I see something over there. What is that? What is that shiny thing? Go find out. Can I reach it? Am I able to? Doesn't look like I can reach it. Right? Oh. Let's try here. No. Okay. Looks like I can't jump that far yet. Maybe yet? I can't jump. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's that child again. Maybe the same child? Huh. Hey, what is this? Okay, okay. So I just needed to manipulate time. What is this? Memory unveiled. Aw. I wonder who the kid is. I wonder if it's him or something. Huh. Forward. Up and down. Okay. So that's the extent of the camera camera manipulation. Oop, nope, not rise. Okay. This looks to be the right way. Ah, there we go, okay. Because this doesn't look traversable here. Yeah. Alright. Oh! Where would this take me if I go backwards like this? Would it knock me off? Oh yeah, it'll knock me off. Alright. Where would this go if I went backwards? Oh. One second, let's go this way then. And it's over here. See, if I went up there, there's nothing there. Oh, I see that little clump of butterflies there. I'm assuming these are climbables. Hold LT. Hold on, which way is forward? Let's try here. Okay, that's how you do it. If this way is forward, I don't want to go this way yet. Ow. Oh, that killed me. Okay, well, lesson learned, don't jump from on big heights. There's fall damage. Sure, let's go this way first, see if there's anything there. Let's go here. Okay. Oh my god. The lonely kid with the butterfly on his head. Aw. I got that. Okay. So let's just go this way then. Oh, I was supposed to raise the water so I don't kill myself. Okay. Something down that way. Let's... let's go this way. Okay. I assume the statue is the same as the kid in the pictures. Who is he exactly? It's a little girl. All right. What's this? Anything special about this? There's a way down there. There's something over here, a way down, that I want to see. Oh! Oh, thank god he lived. Alright, let's go down. Okay, another memory. Let's grab that. Oh, that's the little girl from the other picture. And she's playing with the other kids. Anything here? Nothing. No way out this way, right? Okay. Back up we go. There's no like, hold on, let's see. Okay, that's as far as the water can go. Oh! Memory there to the right. Oops, I keep pressing the button. Keep wanting to change the camera angle, forgetting that the right stick is for time manipulation. The only way I can change the I can't even do it right now. Change the cameras like up and down. See, like right here. Okay. I don't think I can make that jump. Let's go backwards in time. Go through here. Okay. Here we go. There. Anything special? No, I can't make that jump. I mean, I can make it to. Ah! Oh! God, I thought he died. Now there's nothing special there anyway. Alright, let's go this way. Something here? Ah, oh, yeah, there we go. Piece of wood. Go ahead and jump on. Let's go backwards. Where's this gonna take me? Those rocks, maybe? Looks like I can probably make it. Cause I don't see any other way. Yeah, you definitely can't make that. But this looks doable. Oh! Okay, it's shallow. It's shallow. Oh, here we go. Let's go up here. I wonder if he's the kid. I'm curious who the kid is exactly to him. Maybe he's like going through his life. Because we saw the funeral and the next thing, we're here. Did I miss something? I hope not. Want to try to get all the collectibles if possible. What happens if I manipulate time? Oh. That change anything on this side? Flowers. What's this over here? Obvious way is this way, and the music's getting louder. They are the same kids in the picture. That's the little girl. Oh, the flower. Probably is his memories. There's that flower. Nothing right. Nothing's changing right. Okay, nothing I'm doing with the time manipulations. Changing anything, so what's this? So that first part was called She. I just got like an achievement that says She. I'm assuming it's about the girl? When he met the girl? Oh, it's probably his first friend. That's why she was significant. Aww. Joy. Assuming I have to get that back. I get bees here. How's there a bee? So what is time manipulation gonna do? Oh, we brought it back. I see. How do we get that? There has to be a way, right? It's over here. Am I just going towards the dead end? This is faster traversing just jumping. How do we get that? Where'd it go? Okay, it's going that way. It's over here. Where'd it go? Oh shoot. My chance to get that kite back. Eh? Oh, what is that? Oh. So I could have gotten the kite back. How do I go back? Start checkpoint. Aw. Can I go back? Memories. I guess that's all I could do. Meh. Disappointed. hide this thing like this. Okay, there's nothing down here, right? Just to make sure. Oh, there's a memory right here. Oh, and they got attacked by bees. Where are we going? Oh. Okay, I guess I gotta continue. Continue going down, it won't stop me. Ouch. Oh, there they are. Okay, maybe. Okay, so I am following the kite. Okay, okay. I didn't miss anything, it seems. Somewhere. Okay. So we go farther in. What do these things do? Curious. Are they just the platform? Oh, they are a platform. Oh, there's the little memory. Grab that. Is he dabbing? Oh, that's how I get on top of this thing. All right. Let me go here, I'm assuming. Ah, that bee. Come here, bee. And then we go forward. Nice. Continue. This way? This dead end? Okay. What's over here? Nothing, probably? Eh, just wanted to make sure. In case I missed some memory or something. I'm pretty sure I'll probably miss some. Not on purpose, but if it catches my eye, I'll try to get it. Let's go this way. Oops. Come on. this way. There's a way up here. Oh, and a memory. I see it. I see it. Darn it. Very good way to get up there. I see the snails in the background. This isn't like some spring thingy, is it? Nope. This thing. Right? Unless there's like some bee around here that I'm missing. Oh, wait. You saw that up there. Okay, that's my bee there. Where's it at? What the? Where's that bee? There it is. Where'd it go? So where do we need to go to get there? There? I go backwards, I mean. Would I be able to make that? Okay, let's go forward for now. Let's see if we can jump onto a platform. I could probably jump onto that. Oh, well. Okay. There we go, there we go. And then we go backwards in time. Yeah, there we go. Eating a bunch of sweets, it looks like. And that's the kite. Okay. Now we go forward in time. There's my destination from what it looks like. I could just drop here. Right here. Yeah, that'll work. Alright. And then... Oh, okay, I see the little swinging thing. Side. Okay. Oh, there's a bee. Bee gonna go. Bee goes all the way to the right there. The bee went up. Huh. Alright. Oh, there's a snail. And a smaller snail I can jump on. Do I hear the... Can I make that? Oh yeah, I can. Alright, where's this gonna lead me? Oh, this is that bee that was, okay. Is this leading me, like, forward or something? Then you got that thing back there. Yeah, I'll check it out. There's a bee up there. Let me see. Nothing here. Now let's go in top of you because I see that memory there. So let's go backwards. This. Aww. In like a sunflower field. Oops. Go forward here. Thank you, snail. Alright. I guess the only way to go is with the bee. Time. See where it takes me. Okay. Got it. Right here. Thank you. Go through here. Swing across. Yeah. All right. Darn. I have a feeling I missed some things. What are the kids doing here? Aw, they're playing with the snail. But what is the girl doing? Why is she pointing? Oh, the kite! Right. Let's get that kite. Backwards all the way. Nothing. Okay. Forward we go. Get this one and go backwards. I see that memory there. Go the opposite direction. Like, where would that lead me? Okay. Leads me nowhere. Got it. Alright, so this is the right way. I hop onto that mushroom, grab the bee, go down, get the memory. Thank you. What? Wait, is there another way here or something? Am I missing something? Oh, right. Got it. Totally forgot about the climb. Yeah, there we go. Alright, now we can rewind time here. Grab that. Spider. Is she laughing at me? I'm assuming he's the kid. There we go. Alright. Now we're progressing. This is the sunflower fields. And I'm stupid, I just realized that he's smaller than he should be. Because the bees look huge. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Okay. So they're pointing towards the sun. Got it. Let's go this way, I guess. Looks like the only viable way. Tilt it this way. This way, and then we'll... Yeah, this way. Alright. Which way? Oh! The bee. Okay, let's go... Let's go the extremes of both ways. Oh, well, that's this way. And then we go... forward in time. Alright. This way. And this flower. Perfect. Alright. This looks to be the right way. This is as far back we can go. Let's go forward. There we go. Oh, there's two ways I can go here, it looks like. Let's, oh, Oh, thank God they don't have to, they didn't make me do all that all over again. Can I make that, though? Is that, dude? Okay. It looks like it's jumpable, but apparently it's not. This is jumpable, though. Do I tilt it? Make it closer? Maybe tilt it. Yeah, there we go. Way. Oh, there's a memory thing down there. So let's go down first. Yeah, there we go. Let's check that out. Aw, lying in the fields. Alright. wonder if at the end of it, he sees his wife or something who probably passed before him. Huh? Oh, god dang it. Oh, the flowers. Stupid me. Alright. Yeah, for me. Oh, right. There we go. Alright. Made it. Anything? Just to make sure. Alright. I just wanted to see the extreme of one end before I go to the other end. Alright. Where are we? Is that a spider web? Is that a spider web? See it, right? Oh, what the f- Yeah, there's like a spider web here. Let's manipulate time and see what happens. Okay. Pretty sure I'm going the right way with the flowers, because I feel like if I wasn't meant to jump on it, they would have used an invisible wall to block me or something. Oh, what is this? Oh, you can jump higher on it too. Interesting. Okay, well that solves that. So is it like some time of day or something? Oh yeah. Okay. So some time of day it like changes. Can I jump up there? Would it let me? Oh, you can jump higher. Got it. Alright, so we traverse from the flowers here. This way. I see that bee. But before the bee, is there something over here? Oh, it's to get onto the bee. Okay. So let's go this way. Second, so there we go. Okay. Here. feel like I'm missing some memories, probably. Oh my god, I thought I jumped off. Alright. Here we go. Where are we now? There's nothing there. Okay, I need to manipulate time quick. Hold on. Let's see. So, right, between this point. Okay. See that web there. Ooh, that's a big web. Anything up here? Don't see anything. Alright, let's go. I think I read for a game of this type, it's pretty. I believe, like 11 hour gameplay. Oh. As if I go backwards. Okay, that's the furthest back we can go, right? Alright, so forward we go. Clouds on a kite. Ouch. Got the kite back. Oh, that's the picture. They're lying in the grass with the kite on the ground. Pretty sure this kid is him. Yeah, it feels like he's reliving his memories or something. Has to be. Because those white things are called memories, so it has to be his. Oh, snail. Oh yeah, 6 out of 8. Is that like memories or something that I missed? Did joy. What's the next part? Now that I think about it, there's 11 hours of gameplay. Isn't there gonna be like a lot of parts to it? Because it feels like these are pretty short. Away. Feels like a tragedy is about to happen. What's that? Oh, I got stuck. Okay, there's nothing in the site. Yeah, it looks like a tragedy is about to happen. What's this? Oh, sh! What's happening? Oh, man. What the hell's happening? So it looks like they're... Are they traveling? Just like, okay, yeah, it's him, it's definitely him, they're grown up now. And that has to be his wife. Gonna play out, but we'll see, I guess. Oh, we can go closer together. Alright. It's over here. Like, what happens if I split it apart? Like, is there anything special that goes here or something? Split it apart. Look like anything. I can climb up here, it looks like. Right? Oh. Nope. Mistaken. Alright, let's put it back together. Hold RT. Advanced. Because I think time is progressing too as I'm playing, but I can freeze time by holding RT if I don't want it to move. Okay, so I can go up here and let time progress. Yeah. Because if I go the farthest, then that's the aftermath. Rewind it. Oh my god, that logs in my face. Okay. So then, where does the log go? Wait. Oh, I see a rock there. Maybe I can do that. Oh, no, no. Climb, 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 of course. And I can swing from here, looks like. Let's rewind this a bit. Why is it blue this time? I feel like that's the right way to go. So maybe there's something over here. Ouch. Ah, yeah, memory. There we go. What's this? Yeah. And like a bunch of earthquakes or something. I can't live there anymore. And their land's like splitting apart. They have to leave. Freeze time for now. Okay. We have to make something happen here. That log there on the other side? Ah, gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Let's get a little closer. It's a good position here. Can I do it here? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I got an idea. There we go. Where does this lead us? Ah ha 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 ha. Good thing, good thing. Alright, so we got a memory. Yeah, whole village is leaving. Natural disaster or something. Okay, so let's go forward in time. And then we'll go. See, we can't make that. Can't make this jump. But we can jump over here, rewind time, grab this. Yeah. Rewind time more. Will I be able to make this? Oh, damn. Yep. All right. That fell off too. Man, that sucks. Oh, what? Is that them? Children. But is that them? Is this gonna lead me anywhere? That sucks. like rock slides, maybe caused by the earthquakes. Oh, crack. Well. Come on. Here, come out. Alright, there we go. Nothing, what's gonna happen? Okay. Oh, so some of these do. Ooh. Interesting, okay. So if I rewind time, yeah, there we go. All right. Jump over. Let go. Anything we should be concerned of here? Okay, so that falls off. So, hold on a second. Before, obviously, we can drop that top tiered over here, but let's see. Oh, no! Okay, well, just by falling, I saw nothing down there. Oh, there's a rock. Okay. Nothing this way, right? If we keep going. Anything here? Anything behind that tree? I'm not sure. I don't think so. Go down here. I'm assuming this is the right way, so let's go backwards real quick. Yeah, there we go. Village elder or something. All right, let's get back onto that platform. This has to be the right way. So, is there anything here? Platform or anything? Oh, rock. Okay. Do we get on this one? Okay. All right. Here we go. Oh crap. this going to? Like, there's a platform to the left. Should I get on that? Oh, shit! Alright, well, we did the right thing. That rock comes, like, hella quick. Oh, there it is. Alright, so we jump on it, and we go backwards. Oh! I let go of RT. Alright, come on, speed up. Alright, here we go. It's gonna take a lot of precise movement while I'm rewinding. It's not hard, it's just gotta make sure I stay on top at all times. Okay. Oh, I see where I need to go. That jump? Looks like it's doable here. Okay. Then this breaks. Anything special happen? Like, can I take it as a platform or something? I'm assuming I'm gonna have to take it as a platform. So let's jump on here. Go to the other side. Nothing, right? There's nothing else there. Yeah. All right. Take me. Is that it? Ah! Okay, maybe I was mistaken. Wait, I must have missed something. Hold on. This goes. I still can't make that. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, okay. Back onto the boulder. Careful. Keep going. Can probably get off it soon. Oh yeah, right here. Okay. It was like one of the rocks there. Alright. One of the boulders there. Wait, did I miss... here. All right. So where does this go? Where does it go if I go forward? Oh, it just sticks there. Interesting. All right. Backwards. What is this? So what happens now? Oh, okay, I see. Use this as a plat. Well, I messed that up. Right, let's try that again. Go forward in time. Maybe a little lower. Just to, yeah, there we go. Alright. Rewind time. Wait, is there anything on the other side over there? Hold on a second. Nope. Okay. Just making sure. Okay. Where are we at? What's over here? Huh? Nothing. Okay. Up we go. Man, that sucks. Platform down there. It doesn't matter, I guess. Yeah, we already advanced to his adulthood, like, so quick already. Assuming... No. How do we get there? So there has to be a way back up, right? Oh! God dang it. Went to scratch my nose and... I fell. Alright. So then... Hold on, what kind of debris do we get here? Ride this up. Hold on a second, let's find out. Ah, darn it. Okay, at least we start here. Ah, no, no. This one seems difficult. All right, let's try that again. Horizontal. Okay. Okay. We go. Darn it. Okay, hold on. Come back. Yeah. Alright. Let's go. Go. Get on it horizontally. There you go. Should be good. Go. Wait, can I just hang on to that part? Just jump. Oh, thank God. Oh, let's get this. Yeah. I guess his tribe is like split on where they want to go. I got it, at least. So I can... Huh? Oh. What? Wait, what? Aw, man, they start me up here. You know what? It's, at this point, it's like just easier to go this way. Checkpoints you every time you touch the green grass? Or some piece of land or something? I don't know. What's down there? Oh! Up here in the first place. Because I'm assuming going down is the right way. Yeah, I see nothing. Alright. This way. Jump. I know I can make this here. So this would be the right way, right? Oh, oh, oop, oop. Guess not. Fast forward. A little more. Jump on. fast forward again. And not at this part. Cause hold on a second, maybe let's jump on here. Let's fast forward a bit and see what happens. Yeah, there's like some point of no returns and automatically kills me. Alright, let's see. Can I jump up there? I'm not sure. Can I jump up on top? Is that doable? No. Okay. And okay. At this point it chunks that. How would I go about this? I mean, they put these here for me for some reason. Right? Crap. Okay, I have an idea. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we can try it. Basically what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna climb that part that's climbable, let time pass a little bit, and see if the angle is better for me to climb. Unfortunately, I let go of left trigger. Which automatically lets go of the, Okay. So, no-ish, maybe? Didn't look like it worked. We go backwards. There's nothing here. We gotta go forwards. Do this. Instead of going forward, let's go backwards. Will that help? Ah, there we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Let's grab this. Jump over. It's back here. Back here. Nope. Dead end. It's over here. Oh, I see a bunch of those statues up there. So I wonder what happens to his tribe. Looks like their tribe is split based off that memory. Separated. Did she go with one part of the tribe and went with the other? Oh, it does look like they split. That sucks. Probably. Maybe, I'm not sure. Way that way. I'm assuming something happens here. That's it. Oh, okay, there we go. Anything here? If I move it forward, anything happen? No. Alright. There's a path down there. Doesn't look like there's anything there, though. Even if I four time. Yeah, nothing. Alright. Let's keep going. Well, that log didn't move, so... Okay, I saw some things move in the background. They're separated. That sucks. They're like the children of the village chiefs. So they are separated. That sucks. Saw some debris fall here. Yep. Awesome. See a path up there. Go here. First time. Yeah. Hold time. Jump over. Let time go forward. Right here. That's our first time. Easy. Sucks. Separated from his loved one. I'm sure they'll meet again, right? Has to be. Yeah, look, there's people on the other side over there. Achievement for that, so that means this is probably end of this part. Oh yeah, the picture. Does he never see her again? Hopefully we see her again. Six out of nine. So I missed three of them. Yeah. Looks like there was one in the beginning, probably.
it?
Oh. It's this one. I wonder if those things let me go back and collect the memories or something. Hello? Oh. Either his whole tribe dies or he leaves his tribe. His tribe here. Ooh. Let's see what happens. Yeah. Wait, looks like he's sneaking off to leave. Yeah, it looks like he's sneaking off. Oops. Will these hurt me? Too. Yeah, he's sneaking off. Hmm. I wonder if that's the last time he sees this tribe. The time manipulation for anything, so let's go forward here. What? What are these? They look like him? They kill me? Oh my god. Okay. Oh, gotcha. Sorry about that. Alright. There's another thunder right there at the very end, right? Am I mistaken? Or is it just telling me at the end of the... Oh, yeah. It's just telling me it's the end of it. Alright. Okay, hold on. Let's go back here. And then let's figure out the... There's two. There's one, and there's two. Crap. Okay. Sorry about that. Just put that on vibrate and then continue on here. Alright, let's see what we got. Huh. So there's no. Okay. Ha. Huh. So there's no good way to get past them? Well, I guess there is a threat after all. Okay, so the water rises. Okay. Back down, jump on this, fast forward, jump up here. Okay, can I make that? Oh. Nice. Hold LT. Ah. Oh my god. I see him. Aw. So what happens if I rewind time? Nothing, right? Okay. That's forward time. Nothing. I saw a lightning bolt somewhere. Where is it? Give me that lightning. Oh, right there. Way up over there. Is this like a way? No? Alright. Climb up, and we can let time continue. Oh, what's this? Why is this out? Huh, there must be a way to turn this back on. Has to be a way to turn this back on, right? Oh, there it is. See, it's on. What? And it's off. Now it's on. Okay. Okay. I'm assuming it applied for the other lamps. I just didn't run into that problem. Probably. Maybe. Perhaps. Let's see if there's any lightning here that I can use. No? Okay, I see that lamp back there. Well, oh my god, I jumped in the middle of them. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah. Yeah, back up. Back up. Wait, why am I stuck? I don't see a good path. Go, 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 go! Whew. I wonder what these are supposed to represent. So let's see if there's a... Ah, right there. There's one back there, and then there's this one, and then there's this one. As long as I can get to the lightning part. Yeah, what? Follow me. Anything over here? I haven't gotten many memories. Oh, there's a memory over there. Can I make that? How do I get over there? Looks like I could jump across there. Okay, let's go over there. Let's get to that side. We gotta cross the river somehow. Ah, right there. Okay. Let's grab it and pull it. Wasn't there? Oh, right there. That's the one. I'm assuming this is going forward, maybe? Not sure. I know there's a memory here, so let me grab the memory at least. Oh, that's probably the way forward. The up part. Okay, and then we'll rewind time. There we go. Yeah, get rid of those guys. Excuse me. Yeah, here we go. Definitely running away. Get back to the one he loves. Is there a way back up? Please tell me there's a way back up. I feel like there's something over there. Unless I can... Hold on. Let's go back up here and let's take a look at the pattern of lightning. Okay, that's it. Just that one. Let's go all the way back. Did that get rid of the ones over there? And then this one. Takes care of that. There's a memory there. Let's see if we can... Oh my god. That was close. I don't get that, though. Gosh. What are you guys doing, huh? Get out of here. Curious, how do I get that? I can... Oh my god, this is a weird angle. Oh god. Ah. That sucks. Alright. Try that again. Oh! You need to stop jumping into the water. Alright. Let's go this way. Should I just jump into them? is the best thing I can do.
Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, what happened? Okay. I had a better chance when I went this way. Huh? Saw that light? There's a light, right? I'm not mistaken, right? Yeah, there's a light there. Oh, shh! Okay, so there is a light there. Oh, shit! Alright. I gotta stop killing myself. We got it. Oh, he meets her. Oh, they both ran away. Oh. But somehow he gets back with the clan. Off my nuts, off of it, off, no! Well, I got the memory at least, I guess. Let's not kill ourselves. Let's go this way. Okay, so looks like they both ran away then. Ooh, this part. Let's see if there's any way past these guys. Oh, there is a way. Right there. Can I get past the water here? How do I get past those guys? Hold on, let's test the waters. Okay, so there's the last one I need, and then first one. And then we fast forward after that, after we get past these ones. Fast forward. Right there. Alright. Oh, whew. Getting there, we're getting there. Okay, so this will delete the front row, and that's about it. Yeah, that'll delete the front row. What's over here? Actually, what's over here? Is there anything here? Oh. Oh. I wonder what they're gonna do afterwards after they run away. Oh. Oh. Oh, of course. Yeah. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Okay. And this one... That's it. Oh, wait. No, wait a minute. There's this row that gets deleted, and then the back row there gets deleted afterwards. Okay, so rerun time. Freeze here. End it, fast forward. Right there, yeah. Wait, what? Come after me, huh? Alright. Ways lit. Let's see what's over here. Wonder where they go from here. Well, we're about to find out. Alright. What's the next one here? Dies of old age, so I don't know how soon we're gonna get there. Yeah, I was looking at the playtime of another game wrong. So I was supposed to play a game yesterday, but I had other plans, unfortunately. Romance. Doesn't hurt to check back, because sometimes there are memories here. So rewind time, so forward time. Okay. Get off there, and this is where it ends. Okay, I see the memory there. I see the memory back there. I do need to get onto, somehow get onto that red flower. Okay, so let's go backwards. Okay, here we go, here we go. That jump? I feel like I'm not gonna make that jump. I can make this jump. Let's go backwards and freeze. Grab that memory. Oh, I wonder who those people are. Maybe that's their new tribe? Like a whole different set of people? Hmm. Interesting. See where this one takes us. Oh, okay. went together backwards. Huh. Alright, let's go on this one. Keeping an eye on that other flower, see where it goes. They crisscrossed. Where's this one going? In the end, they went in the same direction-ish. There's a flower there. It's here. Where'd that other flower go? See where this goes. Ah! Eh. What the? Where the flowers? Oh man, this is a lot. Holy crap. I make that? Looks higher, right? It's probably too high, maybe? I'm not sure. A little closer. Alright, let's try. Ugh. I just want to see where it takes me. If it takes me anywhere. Nope, it did not. Traverse this, boys. Alright. This way. This way. I see some memories there. How do we get about getting there? So we go get to that lily pad. You can get there by that lily pad. Okay. I see. Just a matter of getting to that big platform in the middle there. Ah! Starting me off not too bad. Jump on here. Good platform to jump on. Huh? Oh shh. Okay. I guess I can't stay on there for long, maybe? I think only these ones I can stay on for longer. On the big one, so I just need to go on to this one here. Can I go closer? Yeah. And then we'll rewind. Can I make that? The answer is no. Actually, let's witness it a bit more. Oh yeah, right there. That's what I want. Okay. go. Fast forward. Right here. Ah, yeah, there we go. Aw. They're in a boat together. Again, it's in close contact here, maybe? No. Okay, I think right here is where I want it. Yeah, there we go. Go back. Alright. Here we go. Jump. Oop, nope, not that way. Here. Go here. Reverse this out. And I think I can make it. Can I make it? See how far this goes. Oh. Gah! Wait. Okay. There we go. Yeah. All right. Spinning around. Can I make that jump? Let's see if there's a better chance to jump. That better? No. Doesn't look like it. Doesn't look like a good chance to jump between there, right? Let's try this way. Oh, nope, not that way. This way, and then we will. Oh, I made it! Holy crap! Can I make this? Okay. Oh, little flower platform. All right, there we go. Now we're going forward. Ooh, what is that? What is this supposed to be? Oh. Oh, okay, so I can control the flow, where it goes. Okay. I get it. Oh, bleh.
Aw.
Okay. Go here. I see how tightly knit tight those are. Okay. Let's go this way, okay? I won't find out. This way. Oh, oh, oh. Drop here. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Just wanted to know. It's this way. I'm like a lily pad that's stuck there. There's a memory here. Ooh, yeah. Huh. Interesting. I'm guessing this is like a new tribe. And I fell in the water. Drop there, or I can just drop there. Alright. Oh, they're on a boat. That's them. Okay. Oh, there's a memory there, I see it. Again. How do we get there? Well, the flowers separated, so let's see where they go. Gotta get on that flower specifically. Ah, yes. Me you know what's happening here. enough said. With that, it means that they're gonna have kids. Oh, weird, I got stuck there. I think it's kind of controlled weird. Something. It's probably like their wedding or something, or whatever their wedding ritual is. That's where it goes back. Okay. It's this way. They give me an option to go backwards. Ah! I will try to go backwards. Apparently there's nothing back there. Going all ominous. Ah! What's this? Oh. Either married or found out she had a kid, maybe? I'm assuming that's what it is. Looks like good news. Ow. Yeah, looks like good news, so could be kid. Where are we going? Eh. Okay. Probably they just got married or something. Hmm. Nice. Oh. I'm assuming we keep going till we reach that light, maybe? That's quite a ways away. Holy crap. Hmm. Oh, this is the canoe. Oh, you can go back. That's it for today for me. I gotta double check and see how long this is. Feels like that, I don't know. Maybe they do a lot of stuff as adults compared to their childhood. But, yeah, that was a, I don't know. I enjoyed playing it. It was an interesting experience. Probably pick this back up next week around the same time, same day. I probably will add God of War to my list of things to do. A lot of the main story quests I'll stream. Probably some of the side quest stuff I won't, but I'll leave like the main stuff in there. But yeah, I'll figure that out when I get to it. But yeah, this game is called Arise. It was an interesting experience. Hopefully I'll probably finish it the next time I play. Again, I gotta double check and see how long it is. But yeah, I enjoyed it. The mechanics are pretty cool too, like the time reversing mechanics, the time freezing mechanics, and like lily pads were a little annoying, but I kind of get it. It's like it's giving you like a challenge or something. Only like a limited time that you can step on that lily, stay on that lily. But yeah, I'm enjoying the story so far from what I'm seeing here. There's like no dialogue or anything, but it's, I don't know, it does get emotional. I can see like I've like read reviews about this. Like yeah, it's pretty an emotional journey. And the puzzles were pretty interesting too. Not hard at all. I mean, like, yeah, none of the puzzles are hard at all. I say it's like just the right difficulty, I'd say, for a game like this. If you make it too hard, it's, I don't know, kind of give up and you want to proceed forward. But the puzzles so far are, they're not difficult, but I guess like challenging enough for it to be, was it enjoyable? Yeah, but yeah, that's Arise. And I guess that's all from me today. So if anybody's out there watching, thank you for watching, and it's on out. Bye.